Did you know that the Vancouver Island Marmot is one of the rarest mammals in the world? With only 30 individuals left in the wild in 2003, conservation efforts have made an incredible impact. Today, their population has increased to over 200, marking a successful recovery. These chubby, social rodents play a vital role in maintaining the ecosystem's balance in the alpine meadows of Vancouver Island.